final seconds. Crawford from half court. That'll count if it goes. Oh, and he banks it in. Tamal Crawford at the buzzer.
Losses over Turner. Boston steps back. That was pretty.
Wow.
Jeff Teague.
Ibaka goes to Conley. No call. Butler to the basket.
Oh, ball. 5 seconds to go here in the quarter. Basket. Long. A three is up. A three is gone at the horn.
And those were two huge baskets by the two old Wiley vets.
Up here. That move. All the way. Pierce lets it fly. Got it. Paul Pierce deadly. 10 to shoot. Pierce wants it. Takes it. Makes it. Now Parker into the paint. Mavericks have had a couple of back-to-back stops, but no stop there.
In the past, guys like Mike Miller. Final seconds, third quarter. James puts up the three.
It's good! LeBron James from downtown.
Give yourself a chance at the end of the game, and that's what they've done. Obviously down seven.
Oh, McRoberts with the right hand over Anderson.
That's one of the better dunks we've seen in a while.
They got to give him 4 points for that.
Backcourt in the NBA and within 2 or 3 years. But the ball is, hey, starts it out quickly.
And it's Matthews for the lead. No. Put back. No, again. Tapped home. Do you believe it? We are all even at 106 with 2.9 to play.
Again, he's still right here with an opportunity and one possession again. Gasol has it blocked.
Run out and got a piece of that one. Almost out of bounds. Somehow Durant lets it go.
Oh, no! Going out of bounds after the deflection there. Didn't look like he had gone out. And now you have to confirm the 3-point. Looked like he was behind the line here. Let's see here.
Durant. Ibaka. Here's Westbrook now in a long range 3-pointer. Comes up short. And Perkins. Yeah! On him, cutting to the basket is Allen. Up face gets it to Randolph. Got it. Zach Randolph. Big bucket for the Grizzlies.
Defending Paul.
Into Jordan. Oh, he was taking flight with a well-timed pass by Chris Paul.
Curry takes. He saw the shot clock. And it goes off the score. The final 4 seconds. Paul George knows the triple to the buzzer.
Amir Johnson.
Ooh.
Yes.
Kirilenko goes down in the heat.
DeRozan on a rack attack.
Well, watch how much room he has right here. He sees the opening. Plumlee is out of position because he's helping again.
For Toronto, up by two. 18 seconds left. Vasquez lofts it in. Johnson, the ball was tipped. Takes a throw for the jam.
Down by 17.
Heinrich running in for Wick. Oh,
helps up a foul.
Heinrich is upset.
Got to be careful. Already has that. Where they really had control there, just could not make a shot.
Here we go. It says sometimes it's still Stan Van Gundy's voice in his head. Oh my goodness! What a block by Henderson, coming out of nowhere, perfectly timed. For the Bobcats. Walker finds Douglas Roberts. Great defense here by Miami. Kemba Walker takes a three. And he hits it! Kemba Walker!
Dirk, D.L. recovers. 10 to shoot. Not sure Dirk didn't pass up a shot there, but he's not going to pass this one up. As he'll go to the line for an and one.
They don't want to settle. Yeah, they settled too often the first game, as Kevin McHale told us. Step back for Aldridge. How about 9 of 11? That's how good he is. That's a challenge shot.
It's the question.
Now we've talked about James Harden, the leading scorer, fourth best or fifth best in the NBA. And a fall away. Stop it. Marcus Aldridge, a phenomenal night for him once again. Chandler Parsons, 4 of 11. Blazers had a lot to do with that. It's almost given away. Aldridge on the swing.
Early foul trouble for the first quarter.
with just 3.5 minutes in the first quarter. Did not have a point at half. Reaching into Scott, jams it free. Teague has a step on Hill. Impacts it with a right hand. Next to Paul George, working on Teague, spread floor. Carroll comes to double. Throws to George off his shoot, top to Carroll. Teague blows by George, goes right to the rim, and stamps another one. 84-75, Hawkeye with three to shoot. Double as he drifts to the corner. Off balance three. He nailed it! Oh, my goodness!
He's fouled, it counts, and he'll go to the line for a potential 4-point play.
So now he has 10 and a double-double for Draymond Green with 13 and 10. And Curry's got it. Lee back to step with Curry.
That's up by two. This is a switch. And yeah, go by it. Pierce, crossover. Oh, Paul Pierce!
Butler in trouble. Turns it over. On the run out. Walk.
The play.
Maybe gets it to Noah. Butler has it. He'll take the three. And hit. Jimmy Butler gives Chicago the lead.
6-9 for two, harassing hard.
Lost the ball. Williams lost it. Lynn picks it up. Lynn out to Daniels. Daniels for three. It's good. The rookie knocks down the three.
21 bench points.
Oh, got time for Paul George.
And the pace.
Back to a three-point game. Adler saw the handoff. Got
a contact. Going to the line. Trying to tie things up. They'll either sacrifice a layup or give up a three. Duncan on the pick. Ginobili. Over Gallagher.
It stays home with 1.7 to play.
Watch out for Cottrell passing it in to get it right back. 1.7 to play. What kind of look is it going to be? In comes in the ball down for the win.
Yes! Yes! Do you believe it? Vince Carter gets it done for the Mavericks.
But it looked like he was behind the line. And yes, it is over.
They have 27 points in the opening frame.
Here's a steal by LeBron. Here comes a show.
A steal. Get on the break. This gets this team going. He's not even looking at the rim. I think he's looking at Michael Jordan.
I was thinking the same thing.
Michael Jordan's a little left of that.
Ariza, quarter three. Got him all!
Great end to a great half. Washington, 21.
More time. Ariza!
Green throws it out. Harrison Barnes, Thompson to the basket and finish.
I like Iguodala's aggressiveness defensively.
And right on two with the steal to the basket.
It's picked up by Lillard. Outside for two. Williams thinking three. This is for the end.
Right now, it has been a lot of work to just get opportunities for the Bobcats.
And it's Norris Cole at the horn for three. Biggest lead of the night for them. And a throwaway here. Ellis got into the paint, but no one in the bailout spot. And Leonard with a ferocious squash. Get an air ball. A two to tie it. And Crowder scores it. They climb the mountain. Down by 20. 14 minutes ago.
Good opening now. Initiating the offense. Diaw for the lead. Got it. Huge. Morris Diaw.
In the regular season, you get a different matchup the next night. You might have a big game. There's Heinrich going to get ball to the block. And Wall makes the bucket.
Wall, watched by Heinrich. One on the shot clock. Here's Wall. Yes! Just to beat the 24. 22 points. An outstanding night. For
five to shoot for Conley off the screen of Gasol. Westbrook picks his pocket the other way for the dunk. 4 seconds remaining, score tied.
Then the Dallas-San Antonio game will be at 8:30 on Friday.
Left, get a possession. And get it into Lowry, splits defenders at the buzzer. Oh! Kyle Lowry! Blanches down. Knicks are working 4-on-5. Anderson to Johnson, it's a three. Bottom! Oh, Jones!
shot clock.
Oh, there is a reset. Beg your pardon. It's a 24. Now it's Parsons going the other way. Chandler Parsons. Oh. Big 3-10 from behind the arc. Lynn will take it wide open. Yes. And the Rockets are rolling here in the first half.
Shot clock. Shot clock.
Got to get it up.
You gotta get some ball movement.
Iguodala, three, goal! And close out the top seed in the East. There's Scott with a
top. Oh my goodness! Mike Scott!
Steal by Vasquez, numbers for the Raptors. Can he take advantage? Yes! Oh. DeRozan pops it back and throws it down.
So low number of free throws again tonight, only 12 in this game. Now Ellis for the lead. Yes, sir! 5 minutes to play. Dirk in the paint from Ellis. Good pass. Blair Cupton. And a goal! Ball twos.
Harden between the legs. Harden the jumper. Off the rim. No good. Lopez trying to keep it. Parsons scores! Oh, with 9/10 left. Somehow he found it.
Foul to give for Houston. 9/10 left. A three wins the series.
It's Lillard. He got the shot off. Lillard got it. Good. And the Blazers win the series for the first time in 14 years.
Of course, it's being reviewed because it goes in at 0-0. But it's out. It's over. And the Portland Trail Blazers, in shocking fashion, when they didn't hit one outside shot in the fourth quarter, get the kid with the big guts.
His team, from the 3-2, and Thomas with a dunk is blocked. Yeah, Mahimi, team from the field, and team gets denied by Giannis.
Curry defense. Up for John, no! He drops a sledgehammer.
The fake handoff and the drive and the collision and the two! What a play!
Vasquez looking, still looking, gets it to Lowry, at 5 seconds, Lowry, Williams a tight defense, here is Lowry, on the deck, through two, Lowry put it up, it's blocked by Pierce, and the Knicks win the series, as Paul Pierce, waiting in front of the rim, denies the shot, and sends Brooklyn to the second round.
First half, this thing is splitter, splitter, knocks it away from behind, 2-on-1,
Parker to Leonard for the flush.
Trying to work around the Nene screen, nearly lost it. Wall, shot clock is winding down. Beal contested jumper, it goes! Bradley Beal with a three! 20 points for the slick second year guard for good. Stevenson coughs it up. Wall triggers it. Beal steps into it. He buries it! Bradley Beal from long range. And the Washington Wizards.
The Superstation.
That's right. I'm getting old.
I have to explain your references.
For four from distance.
Paul again for three. Yes.
Are you kidding me?
Fire. Just on fire. This Paul with the corner three. Almost a 4-point play possible.
Ah. Dion gets the miss. Parker on course of three. Turned over.
Behind the back, lose the dribble, pick it up, knock it down the last second.
Wall, oh! It's Horace Facial! A hitter, rebound of Horace. Inside!
So?
Up to shoot! Final minute. It's Chalmers. It's Jeff Lee.
Their last two field goals, they've slipped the screen.
For San Antonio, Portland got it down to eight. Ginobili on the drive. Three-pointer Leonard, it's gone! 4 for 4 from behind the arc. 4 to go, working against George. Crossed him up a couple of times, got it! That's the buzzer!
End of the quarter, Livingston. Yes! Sean Livingston!
Collison looking to double. Pass deflected and stolen. Here comes Collison, ahead of the pack. They cut it to one. Paul, it's just 6 feet tall, guarding him. Nice feed to Griffin. Layup is good. And a foul. 95-94. Crawford for three. Bang! Jamal Crawford rolls around. No good. Rebound Griffin. Outlet to Collison, ahead of the pack. Collison lays it in. Clippers by four.
Out to Chalmers. Good ball movement. There's Bosch for three. Yes, sir! Here's Chalmers. Gives it up. Ray Allen will take the three. For the lead, it's in! Ray Allen!
Portland turnover. Look at the speed of Leonard.
You can clown with those throw wings with the belt those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground. Cause I wanted to be like
fine rest inside. Beautiful
to be him. I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim. I wanted to be cool. And I wanted to hit in. I wanted to win back.
Alley-oop to James.
The long arms and hands of Kawhi Leonard.
Let it on the move.
And score!
Kawhi! After a sensational play at the defensive end, blocking Kevin Durant's shot
with the four personal fouls.
They lob it to Stevenson, and he does it! He does it! They count the basket! It's the only way you can get it off in a tenth of a second. And Lance Stevenson with a
Stevenson is straight balling right now.
West right back to Stevenson, gets hammered, and one!
Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid.
Stevenson from way downtown.
So he'll strip by James. One man to beat is George. Goes inside, sidestep. This is the play right there on the fire.
Look at what that smooth did. See it come through my thoughts. Bring him in that box. Bring him by these laces. Laces I can barely trust.
Cutting to the basket. Got too far underneath. Here comes James. All alone.
See, I look inside the mirror. Dick Phil Knight tricked us all.
James to Allen for three. Bang! Stevenson looks exhausted. Allen again for three. 4 for 4 from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And the Pacers call timeout. The second oldest player in the NBA.
Leonard got the step. Oh, scores. Oh, what a move by Kawhi Leonard.
Oh. Bosch found him. James on the attack to the rim and a foul.
Well, again, George Hill gets blown by, but the help is late and then not existent. And if you're going to foul him, you have to wrap him.
On two different players in that sequence for Haslam. James, coast to coast, and throws it down. Largest lead of the night.
The play in that zone. They don't know where all the shooters are. Another steal by Westbrook.
4-on-2. Durant sets his feet.
Chance of coming back in this game. Slid and
Knight. Oh, backdoor pass for the Rudy. Booker found the bounce for Westbrook.
And I like LeBron James switching on Paul George.
Paul George from downtown does it again.
Hibbert holding.
Frank Vogel's trying to get a timeout.
A three. Bang! Paul George from downtown.
At the start of this series, the night without Serge Ibaka. Here's Westbrook. Oh, with a vicious slap in the face of Kawhi Leonard.
That was Westbrook's answer to the 3-2 zone that San Antonio threw out there. Greg Popovich searching for answers defensively.
Points. Hill not even close. James, bounce pass ahead to Wade.
Another timeout for the Pacers and another standing ovation for the Heat.
What we are witnessing right now is championship effort. Bad offense by the Pacers. LeBron James pushing the basketball on point pass.
3-on-2 for the Thunder. Westbrook. Oh, he's stripped by Leonard. What a play by Kawhi Leonard.
And then the great strip steal by Kawhi Leonard to retain possession.
Lots of problems for this Heat defense.
Ginobili fakes, out to Mills for three. It's good. Diaw tips it, still alive. James comes up with it. Fires away and hits the three. LeBron James is... Here comes Allen. Allen pushes off. Bellinelli and throws it down. What a finish from... Diaw looking. Green again. Bang! Tipped and taken by Duncan ahead to Green. One man to beat. Green goes up and throws it down. Parker, Leonard, three-pointer, puts it in.
They can play a lot better, as can Miami. I thought it was a poorly played game.
Great pass as they felt they had possession. Oh, Duncan on the follow.
Turn back the clock, Mark Jackson.
Big time. Duncan able to haul in the rebound. Ahead to Parker. Parker the drive and the finish. Parker kicks it out. Diaw. Now to Leonard for three. Shot clock down to one. LeBron James nails it. The shot clock. Spurs do have a foul to give. James kicks it out corner to box and open three. It's good. Chris Bosh. Bosh puts it on the floor. Bounce passed away. Banks it in for San Antonio. Leonard again aggressive. And one
for a layup and one floater.
James throws it down and a foul. Yeah, look how everybody touched the ball there without it going to the floor. Ginobili somehow gets it to go. Ginobili. Oh, it goes in!
On clear mistakes by themselves.
Wade draws the foul and he puts it in. Ginobili goes at Lewis. Blocked by Anderson, swatted on to shoot. Hold the drive, tiptoes, reverse, he banks it in! Mills, open look. Green finds Splitter, beautiful feed to Diaw on the finish. Again, Diaw, again, height advantage on Wade. Here comes the double team behind the back pass to Splitter. Oh, what a beautiful look from Boris Diaw.
I'm still speechless at this pass. Boris Diaw has put on an absolute clinic on how to pass.
Antonio's defense has been much, much better.
Mills, not that time. Leonard on the follow. Kawhi Leonard throws it down.
Who, what, where, when, and Kawhi.
It's a three. Yeah, I'm talking. Pass inside. Diaw to Duncan for the finish. Once again. Wade the floater. James on the follow. Fires it to Leonard. Leonard gets a good lock. That's a three. James from way downtown. Got it to go. LeBron rebound. Bellinelli fakes. One dribble. A two-pointer. Leonard for three. Bang! First lead of the game for the Spurs. San Antonio. Ginobili on the drive. And the reverse. Gone cold. Ginobili on the finish. Flushes it with the left hand.
There's a signature play. Here, Splitter gets his revenge.
Mills for three. Go to the basket for Bosh. He has their only points here in this third quarter. Mills. Bang. Four of the game. Leonard pushes out to Ginobili. Puts it in. What an avalanche from San Antonio. Quickly ahead to Thomas, fakes Ginobili, gorgeous move from Thomas, and then a foul on Leonard is fake. And the final seconds set to tick off. San Antonio is back on top once again. The Spurs are the 2014 NBA champions.